today for the moral core of this nation, against which our new president is waging a war. He would like us to forget the words, "Give me your tired, your poor, your huddled masses yearning to breathe free," and instead take up a credo of hate, fear, and suspicion of one another.